Welcome back on a Monday night, and we're going to go straight into it with Prisoner Cell Block H, and this is titled Leanne's Death. So, we're definitely going to have a death in it then, so that's something to watch out, I suppose. So, yeah, let's go for it. So, this is Prisoner Cell Block H, Leanne's Death. Let's do it.
They're here!
Certainly, yeah. If you've been getting out of the car now.
Time.
Okay, girls, let it rip.
Let it rip.
Come on.
What is it, like a process or something?
Perfect timing.
Yeah, well, unless we've got Mrs. Davidson and Mrs. Jackson out, they're okay.
Come on, honey. Fire away.
Oh, setting fire. So it's definitely some kind of process that we're going against.
Come on now!
I'm a fight starter.
Oh.
If that spreads, then I could. It's spreading already. Look how thick it's getting. Oh, bit of a bang.
There must be something we can do.
Well, the police and fire brigade have been called. We better leave them.
Yeah, fly across them and dump all the water on the bed.
We're missing two sets of keys.
Well, you can bet they're up there.
Was it? We want Gilmore. Keep the fire going. Keep it going. Alright, she's grabbing another banner for some reason. Oh no. That fall looked real as hell. Oh, and that's it. So there you go. Wow, that fall at the end. He expected it to cut and it just went bang. Obviously a dummy, but it looked real. So yeah, thanks for watching. That's Prisoner Cell Block H, Leanne's Death. Have a great Monday night, and I'll be back shortly with another video. Peace.